Hey YouTube, it's Miss Cafe Olay here, and today I'm coming at you guys with a product review video. And to be honest, this product review is something that's way, way overdue. I got these products about 3 weeks ago, so yeah, this is actually going on the third week, and it's from DK James. I'll go ahead and put her link in the sidebar, but I'm going to be discussing via Zipporah Beauty today. So she was ever so kind to send me these three products, and I'm just going to roughly have a chit-chat with you guys about how great they are. So now I briefly mentioned these, I guess in my product junkie video, and I butchered the name, obviously. I said something else. So anyway, yeah, let me apologize for that first. So starting off with these products, now I don't know if you guys are familiar with my hair regimen, but I always, okay, that's just going to have to stay there. I always put some sort of oil after, of course, my hair is damp. I put some sort of oil first, then some sort of leave-in conditioner, and then an alternate, you know, styling gel, serum, blah, 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 blah. So I'm just going to go ahead and go in that order. So the first thing that I do want to talk about is the green tea hair and body butter. Now let me go ahead and open this up for you guys. It comes in a little jar like this. And now it is obviously warm, you know, it being July and all. So it has, melted a bit, but you can always solidify this by putting this into the refrigerator. But this green tea hair and body butter, basically the main ingredient is shea butter. So we all know how fabulous that is. What I do is that I take this, obviously rub it together, and put this starting from the ends all the way up just to go ahead and seal the moisture in my hair. Now, to be honest, plain old, you know, unrefined shea nut butter, my hair, for some odd reason, does not like. My hair just doesn't soak it up, but I guess I can no longer say that because my hair really does love this. You know, not only does it have shea butter in it, but, you know, it also has, let's see, coconut oil, you know, vegetable glycerin, also cocoa butter in this. So this is a mix of, you know, great, great ingredients. Now, the consistency of this, of course, is rather thick. A little does go a long way. Maybe just, you know, one little finger scoop, and then, you know, rub it in your hair in sections. And doing it that way, my hair still feels light, doesn't feel greasy, and it gives me the moisture, you know, that I like. This would be so fabulous in the winter, too, because then you can use more, and your hair just sucks it up. You protect your hair all day long. So one thing also, the smell of this, it says green tea, but in my opinion, it's more like a green tea honey with maybe some brown sugar sprinkled on top. So yes, smells very good. So this green tea hair body butter, fabulous, I give it an A+. Next on my list, in my opinion, this is probably the star of these three products. This is my favorite of the three. It's the Vanilla Mint Moisturizing Hair Serum. Now, if you can see the consistency, it is obviously a bit of a serum. It's great for curl definition. Now, I have some 3B at the top, and the 3B does have heat damage. I always have to manipulate these pieces of my hair with the Demon Brush, but I didn't have to do that with this. It defined the curls beautifully. You know, this is also great for you gals that use gel. Now, I personally don't use any sort of gel other than aloe vera, but this does give a slight hold. So this is definitely in my rotation, especially for the summer, you know, to combat frizz. It helps with the frizz, and it just holds the curls. So again, a little goes a long way. It defines your curls, it gives hold, and yay, it doesn't make my hair crispy. So, Vanilla Mint Moisturizing. This smells identical to probably the Thin Mint Girl Scout cookies. Like a vanilla Thin Mint. Yeah, this is what it smells like. Great. Delicious. So anyway, yeah, silicone-free, paraben-free, cruelty-free. The ingredients are fabulous. Obviously, go ahead and check out the website, too, for more in-depth information. But this... A++, cherry on top, gold star. Last but not least is the Citrus Delight Conditioner. Now, with conditioners, again, going back to my hair regimen, I am the type to use just plain old conditioner as a styling aid. Now, she does have a leave-in conditioner, but I use the Citrus Delight as a leave-in. Now, off the subject, I should have mentioned this earlier. When I got these products, it did come with a, you know, how to use our products, and it does explain, you know, in detail, not how to use them. It's just basically a little a how-to, so to speak. And I like that. I hate when people go in and, you know, review a product and they're using it incorrectly or using it not how it's intended. And I wanted to bring this up because I'm not using this how this is intended, but it's still, you know, works great. Now, first off, the smell, all of these products smell fabulous. I'm not even kidding you. The smell on this, I swear to goodness, it smells just like a Starburst. Not a sticky, sweet Starburst, just that refreshing citrus, hence the name. As I mentioned, I use this as a leave-in. Now, don't get me wrong, I did use this as my conditioner. I shampooed my hair regularly, and then I applied this as a conditioner. And considering it has no silicone, fantastic slip, great rinse-out conditioner. Now, again, I think I've said this already, but I'll say it again. She does have a leave-in conditioner. I don't know what the defining ingredient that could be in the leave-in conditioner, but I use this as my leave-in styling aid, and it worked just as well. Made my hair soft, defined my curls, even though I really didn't need it because I already had this in it. Made it soft, bouncy, smelled great, and just all around A+. So for all of these, 1, 2, and 3, yay, I give these an A+. Go check out our website. She also has lotions, other styling aids. I believe she also has a cocoa butter styling aid and, you know, shampoo, all that good stuff as well. So go ahead and check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. And other than that, bye guys. This would make a great cocktail.